And then she said our Kathleen Angel was a natural with raw talent.
The roughest of diamonds, I'm sure.
So I said, yes, carpe diem. What with Darren's accident, she might be Trish's newest recruit, but she'll be the biggest star when they get to Blackpool.
What's that about Blackpool?
Oh, my great-granddaughter's a shoo-in for the solo at the Blackpool dance show.
No. Leah is coming home knackered every night from practicing for that. There's no way Trish is giving her place away.
It's not up to you, Mr. Mock.
Kathleen Angel, you're joking. She don't deserve it. That spot, it's Leah's.
Oh, funny. That's not what Trish said. Lacks the commitment, apparently.
You what?
Oh, didn't you know? Leah ran off from her dance class. She couldn't handle it.
Oh, because she's not some little wind-up toy. My daughter is an actual artist.
And if she carries on like that, she'll be lucky to be an understudy.
Don't just get front row seats for that.